It seems headquarters is starting to view some of you in the penal unit as a valid military force. Or at least that's what the rumors are saying. But that's bullshit. The only reason you're here is to atone for your crimes by carrying out missions.
Well, you sit on your ass and get medals.
You, solitary, now. Okay, on to the briefing. In this mission, you're going into Arusian territory. We know the Arusian forces' communications facility to the north in the Wyapolo Mountains is linked to the swarm of drones. Your mission is critical. You will destroy the facility and then weaken those drones. As it's important, the enemy won't go down without a fight. The area is watched over by spy satellites. If discovered, expect AA missiles. Unless you have a death wish, you must use the clouds for cover around the sides and base of the mountains. Use the clouds to hide from their satellites, and you just might have a chance to shake off their missiles. If you do find a missile on your tail, head to the clouds and pray. Let the missile kill you or crash into the rocks. That much freedom I will give.
Time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now. The enemy is watching from above. Stay in or below the clouds to keep hidden. That means no missiles. Even you lot should understand that.
Talk about an enclosed space.
What's more enclosed than solitary? Commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too.
Enemies are attacking! Enemy aircraft are heading this way! Just drive them away. Chase them upward. Lead them into the missiles.
You're in plain view, Spare 15. Get back to the clouds.
What if the radar isn't under a cloud?
Destroy it, and then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I thought you'd say that.
Destroy radar sites. You're still under satellite observation. Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of bandogs.
Their missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility. So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out. Cancel alert. Remember that satellite is up there. Spare 15, target destroyed. 15 locked on.
Bandits in the clouds! If we keep our distance, they'll eventually fall out of the sky.
Leaving everything to Trigger.
In that case, use yourself as a decoy for the surface-to-air missiles.
Shit! Shaking off missiles by going into the clouds.
Spare 15, target destroyed. Missile launched. Radar site confirmed, destroyed. However, not all radars have been taken out. The satellite's still in operation.
They sure aren't making things easy for us.
Damn it, they're making us do something, but just what?
It's a dangerous operation, but it's better than running through a minefield blind, I guess. You're so naive, Tabloid. What we're doing is exactly like running through a minefield blind.
Silence. If you've got time to yap, you're not doing your job right.
Got in using a trick any amateur could think of. Picked up a bunch of intel.
Fu Man, that's your second strike. There won't be a third.
So we're using the clouds to escape.
No, you're using them to fight.
Stall warning. Stall warning.
Up in there.
They use the clouds to slip in undetected.
Caution. Pull up.
Missed target.
Missile.
Locked on target. Anti-air missile.
Missile.
You're inside the clouds.
Missile.
contact with a lot of anti-air weaponry. I know. I can't focus on attacking like this.
Spear 15, missile incoming.
Missile.
minutes remaining. Sphere 15, Fox 2. All targets destroyed. That's the last of the radar sites we needed to destroy. That probably put a stop to their satellite's missile guidance capabilities. Someone fly above the clouds.
How about you do it?
I like the sound of that.
You could do with the exercise.
Wait a minute. Hold it.
What's going on, Bandog?
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Nobody told me there was this many nearby. Incoming Allied fighters. Respond.
The regular forces don't want anything to do with the penal base.
Hey, they have radar lock.
The IFF says they're allies. Missile, whoa, time out. Don't tell me they're barrier troops. Someone's on me! Is he an enemy?
Mitchell.
Evade!
Ocean
Mitchell.
Fighters, do not attack!
Mitchell.
Shit!
Mitchell. Mitchell.
These guys aren't allies!
Are they spoofing our IFF?
The modern IFF connects to our strategic system via satellites. It can't be decoded.
What the hell?
Who's on my tail? Is it an enemy? How did they know? Hey, the enemy's working in coordination!
I'm done!
Mitchell.
At this rate, no one's going to get out alive. All aircraft head into the clouds. Get out of the enemy's sight.
And then what? Information regarding IFF is top secret. There's no way they can make a fake.
This is close combat. I don't know who's on whose team.
What about markings and craft type?
There's no signs!
Aircraft, gather around me. I mean Trigger. What? Bandog, can you register Trigger and the blips around him as friendlies?
What are you thinking? What good is that?
What other choice do we have?
Sure.
All right, all aircraft,
Mitchell.
Form up on Trigger, nice and
Mitchell.
Tight.
Mitchell. Mitchell.
I'm sticking with you.
Missile inbound, evading!
Wait, help! I'm on it.
Box 2!
Half of the targets remaining.
Count! Missile! Breaking! Chase him down!
Spear 15, target destroyed. Damn. Helios inbound.
I can't find a way out.
Nowhere to run.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Return to base.
Son of a bitch!